Hey, it's Paul here on The Friendly Reviewer. In this channel, we do a ton of tech reviews, so make sure to subscribe so you can watch more videos just like this one. In this video, we're gonna be taking a look at a really cool tripod that got sent to me to check out. It's a little different than some of the other bendy ones that I've seen, but it was really cool, so let's get into it. So this is the PhotoPro UFO 2 tripod. And this is a unique tripod. I ran around all over using it for the past week or so, trying it out and seeing what this thing was like. And this thing's cool, watch this. You can bend it all around. One of the other really cool things about this over one of the potential competitors of it, there's not separate segments, so it's not gonna break in two like this, and if for some reason you're able to break it, there's this rubber holding it together that's gonna keep it from breaking. Now this thing has soft rubber feet on it. It's got kind of a grippy, but not too grippy, rubber coating on it. The legs are like a tripod, so you can bring them together and they have a way that they can expand out. And at the top here, there is a ball head that you can move around and then tighten it. And then it comes with a cell phone holder as well as a GoPro holder. Kind of wanted to try my DSLRs on there, and I did. And really what you end up with is it seems like the legs actually hold it just fine. The issue comes in with this ball head here, that if you get too much weight up here, it'll start to kind of move over. And mine's pretty heavy, so I ran into that, but I actually may use this as long as I didn't have to move the head around too much. So I went around all over the place trying this out. I tried it on poles, I put it on trees, I put it on fences, I put it, you name it, I tried it, and it actually worked really, really well. The grip on it makes it very interesting. You can have it push on areas that you wouldn't expect and get it to stay. And this just works great as a little side thing too. I usually use the Canon 80D for main shooting, but this is a really quick, easy way to set up little separate secondary B-roll shots or other little angles that I can use to film myself. So this is very impressive in that regards. Another thing that we tried with it is selfie mode, where you can use this and walk around. It works just fine. The reach is there, so you don't need a separate selfie stick if you're bringing this with you. This could be your one-stop shop, so I really like that. It also came with a remote where you can use that with your phone to trigger it to start and stop recording or take a picture. It's Bluetooth. It pairs up very quickly. I don't use that sort of thing too much, but it is a nice little accessory that came with. I noticed that it's held up very well. I don't notice really much wear or tear on it from all of my using it, especially on like tree bark and such. They do have one warning I've seen out there where it says not to bend it back and forth over and over and over and over again. I'm guessing maybe it starts to make it weak in a certain spot. I haven't noticed any weaknesses yet. Very impressed with it. Check out the link in the description below if you want one for yourself. This has been Paul with the PhotoPro UFO 2. Thank you for watching.